Blessings, people of God. I pray all is well with you today. I have a strategic message for a couple of people. This is not for everyone, but this is a strategic message for a couple of people. The Lord said, in this season, He has been trying to get your attention, and you are so busy. He has been trying to get your attention. He has been trying to teach you a new way, but you are so stuck on your old path that He is getting ready to send a jolt. He is getting ready to send a jolt, an upset, a wave in your life that is going to change the trajectory of your life. He is going to send a jolt. My Lord, don't call it the devil. He said, this is not the devil. This thing that is getting ready to happen, because he is trying to get your attention. He has been trying to redirect you, but you are so focused on your old path. You are so stuck in your old ways that you are getting ready to miss the shift. And because what he has for you to do in the earth, he needs you not to miss the shift. So he is getting ready to send a jolt. There's going to be something that changes your life that happens coming really soon. My Lord, and it is not sent by the devil, but it is sent by God to redirect you so that you can get what he has for you in this season. That is the word of the Lord. Blessings and peace.